Okay, bit of good news. I found a job, or a job found me, whatever. It's only part-time, but it's something. It's great. I start tomorrow, so I'm excited but nervous because my anxiety is a little up there. I'll be working at a nursing home, so my anxiety is a little high because of that. But I'll just be doing, like, activities with the elderly, you know, and helping them have fun, I guess, for a few hours a day. So it's gonna be fun, maybe. We'll see what happens. But I am excited, but I am nervous at the same time. So keep me in mind and wish me luck with that. And I also want to report, last night was the first night I was actually able to sleep well. I was able to fall asleep. I was able to stay asleep. My daughter, as a matter of fact, kept coming and waking me up in the middle of the night because she was kind of sick. And so she kept coming and waking me up, and she just did it like 10 times last night. But every single time she did, I would do whatever, talk to her, and then, you know, get things settled, and I was able to fall right back to sleep, like, really easy, which is something I have not been able to do in forever. So I'm gonna attribute this to the magnesium and calcium that I've been taking for about a week now, almost a week, I think. So that's one good thing that's been coming out of that, and just wanted to let y'all know that. About the job, and I'm gonna keep y'all informed on everything that's going on with me with the vitamins and stuff, so that's what I'm doing. But anyway, I will talk to y'all later. I hope y'all are having an awesome day, and I'll see you later. Bye.